We left the house at 12:30 and got here about 9 o'clock, something like that. So
they had a delay.
So it was. It took about 8 hours to get here from our house to here, which normally doesn't take that long.
What are you counting?
The day before my birthday.
But what are we celebrating?
Happy my birthday.
Yeah, my fifth birthday. Tell them what year. My fifth birthday.
My fifth birthday.
Excellent. And did you guys have a nice day?
Uh-huh.
Harry, what was your best part of your day?
The movie.
Was it a movie?
No, it was a play.
And what was it?
It was the play.
What was the name of it?
Beauty and the Beast.
Mm. And what was the scariest part?
What was the scariest part?
I don't know. I haven't seen it.
I know the scariest part.
What was it?
When they were going to kill the beast.
Oh, that was scary, all right.
The beast part.
Were you
scared?
Grandma, were you scared?
No, because I knew the beast was going to end up being very, very good and extremely handsome. Oh, Simona, the Beaumont.
Beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. She was gorgeous. And did they love each other at the end?
Yeah.
And was there lots of hugs and kisses?
We had a nice time. And in a little bit, we're going to have our pizza party and birthday cake. Did I do a nice job?
I'm eating a pizza.
Is this your favorite kind of pizza, hair?
Yeah, I'm having more. I'm going to try this one after
Excuse
that.
Excuse me, let's hold it. Wait, let's push this down.
Mommy. Harry, you'll like that other kind. The other kind has sausage.
Mommy.
Is that okay?
Yes.
I'll like every time.
Want to cut some more?
Just little pieces.
A little bit more? Yeah. Oh.
Mommy,
boy.
Mommy. Oh, I love every kind of pizza.
Oh, I like every kind of pizza. Old Harry likes every kind of pizza.
No, you can't eat it. You can take it with your hand.
Wow.
Okay. What do you think, birthday boy?
Oh, three cheers for the birthday boy.
I love birthdays.
I know. He likes birthdays.
Three cheers for the birthday
boy. No.
Grandma's got to try one of these. These look incredible.
All right. Before I really cut this up, I will make sure. But you really want me to cut
it? This is going to be a nice
birthday. Well, Mike, you really want me to cut this up?
What's this for?
Piece of bread, they sent you in case you wanted it.
That was very nice.
Do you want me to cut it up like this?
Uh-huh. I want the bread in my box.
Hey, Dad, thanks for going back and getting the spaghetti.
Oh, yeah. No problem.
I'm going to taste this bread.
Okay.
Could Harry have a little bit of your bread, Bo?
Sure.
No.
How about some of the back end of the bread? How about the back part of the bread?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Not yet, Mom says.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Turn off the light. Ooh, we want to see the candles.
Holy fuck, it's messed up.
Turn off the lights.
Comes the cake. Are you guys ready?
It's going to be dark.
Are you ready, Harry?
No cake. It's so yummy.
Yummy, 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 tummy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Because he came, he blew all the way from there. Thank you.
That's right. Good job, Harry. Good job, Bo.
Did
we turn that light on over there? Alright, Bo.
Bo may have to have that.
Bo, could you give me a big smile?
Bo. Oh. Give Mommy a big smile.
Alright, Harry, jump over there with the
cake. Come on over there, Harry.
Can I tell you what part I want? I want my name.
He wants his
the
name.
Whole
yeah,
name.
The whole name. That you
want. I want the whole name.
I want to be able to cut that.
Yeah, you take a picture with these guys.
All right, give me a cheese.
Way to go,
cheese. Let's have a picture with the whole family.
Whole name.
But I don't want the whole
I know,
family.
And you're going to get the whole number 5, okay? Well, you're going to get one. Don't worry. You're going to get yours. Which piece do you... Okay, after Bo gets
How
his
long
and
have you...
you
had this problem, Harry?
Then you can... Oh, wow. Oh, Mom, that is beautiful. Thank you, Mom.
Oh, is that Bo's?
That is too much cake.
Now, Mom, here comes Harry.
Here comes Harry. You want this?
Yeah, that's
okay,
oh, that's a whole number 5.
Oh, it's not big enough. It's not big enough for Beaumont.
I want to see the name, Dad. Oh, wow. 5. Oh,
here comes
it's an S. Not as much, Mom.
This is for Dad.
You want to put your fork in there?
Here you go, Dad.
Want to use a fork, Harry?
We always use a fork.
Oh, Dad's getting my
You
don't
even use a fork?
No, we usually use a fork here.
Come on, Harry. You
Grandma?
Put it down and use a fork.
How about just a scope?
Maybe shrimp, but what you don't understand is what they eat.
It's details. Oh, my God.
This is a special
Grandpa
birthday.
As much as possible.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, he'll be back for seconds.
I know, look what Bob was doing. Imagine where that was yesterday.
That's just chemicals. That's nothing but chemicals.
Okay. Can I have some of yours?
For everyone?
Yeah, you have the one.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Where's Mona's plate?
Oh, Mona got a lot of stuff, too.
There's more for Grandpa.
Oh, this is great. Big broccoli.
Huh?
No, go eat some cake.
Here's Ma's plate.
What, Harry?
Here's your plate, Ma.
Say, go eat some cake, is what Harry said, Mama.
Oh, boy.
This is not exactly the light eating. Okay, and then we'll switch. Go ahead.
Why? But I open the car.
Harry is more
excited. No, first I open it.
Definitely.
Would you like me to read it to you?
Oh, folks, we need to read the card.
That's right. You always
well,
read
Grandma it. Lost her card on the airplane.
Well, that's okay.
I don't know what happened to Grandma's card. Well, Grandma had a card.
I wonder what it said.
To a special 5.
The question that you.
Okay.
Where's the present?
We'll call Granddaddy Carl in Mississippi when we're all done.
I think that's a great idea.
We'll have to talk to him today.
That's a good bit.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Remember, these are
And those are beach, that's a beach outfit. The shorts are for
me. Are they straight legs?
Let's see what they did. Pick that up and let's see it, Bo. And then you need to, let's see. What? And these are Mississippi.
Oh. Mississippi.
What's the other one, Bo? Bo, there's something else like
Rogers.
What's on that?
The shorts match both shirts.
Oh, and shorts.
These oh, in great. Mississippi, you're going to love those, Bo.
You're welcome.
And in New York for the last 2 weeks in July and the first 2 weeks in August.
Oh my God.
Let's see what else goes
on. Is this from Grandma George?
Wow.
Whoa.
That's as soon as the weather breaks, that's to walk to school.
Is a nice fleece jacket.
Feel how soft it is.
Wait.
Did you say thank you to Grandma Al again?
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Let's put it in my open now.
Yeah, let's get these presents open. That's
that
right.
From, whoa, oh, that's boy. Let's see who this is from. Carrie, you can open this one. This is from Andrew and Christina.
Ooh, that's from wait. Simona.
And this one from Mona.
Color!
Spell your name out.
Oh,
and it's got a magic pen.
Can Bo spell his name?
Well, we're going to teach him to spell his name. And look, it's got all this stuff to learn all your letters.
Oh,
wow.
To learn all your letters.
Oh, boy.
Oh, we're going to have fun.
That's what Harry got in his goodie bag. That's a village for the bathtub.
For the bathtub, a whole village and fire department. Or something.
Oh, Dad's right.
Harry got D. Oh, my favorite hugs and kisses. Thank you.
Oh. Okay, Bob.
Mom has already finished. You can have one.
You can have one of these?
Yeah. This was an awful special birthday, wasn't
sure
it?
Sure
was. Oh, it was
I want to play
this.
Such a good decision. My mom only had 2 years.
Oh, yeah, I love this.
I like that part.
I got to tell you something. It's more than enough.
We can play with that tomorrow, Harry.
If you call a meal,
oh, I dropped a birthday
you can
card.
Only
what do you have
eat
to
outdoors.
Picnic.
Uh-oh. The answer is? I don't know.
Grandpa needs glasses.
A picnic. You're right. It's incredible. Oh, good job, Bo. Good job. Question. Can you find the animals hiding in the shadow picture? That's a horse. Yeah, that's a bird. What's that?
A star.
Starfish? Okay. How about a skunk?
No, this is a dinosaur.
I think that's a skunk.
This is a dinosaur.
Okay, answers. See, it's a bird, a skunk, and a horse. We got them all. We got them all. Except that's a skunk. Not a dinosaur, okay? Okay, here's a question. Which two Easter eggs look just like the what? Which two Easter eggs look just like the same? Let me see. These two? Okay.
We make a deal. Here's the deal. We'll go play in the park in the morning and climb on the rocks like we did today on the ice. When we come in, you take a bath and play with that. Come on.
Harry, what is not fair?
Because I can't play this stuff tomorrow.
Well, Daddy said we can play with it tomorrow.
That's not fair either.
The teddy bear's on your card. Isn't that cute? We could put that card right here so we can look at it.
Let's play
Brain Quest. Where's Harry? I want to see Harry.
All right, Harry and Bo, come on. Let's all play together.
I'm going to sit on your lap. I'm going to sit here.
Where's Harry? I want to see Harry.
Got to play one at a
time. For kids.
Well, pick up, sit up with Grandpa and see if he knows how.
See if Grandpa knows how to play that game. All
right, is this house decorated for Halloween or Christmas?
Where's Harry?
How many eggs
I don't see
did
Harry.
The hen lay? What is Molly asking?
I don't know. We'll have to
what
see.
Is Molly using to talk
break
to her
the
grandmother?
Code
what
of kind jungle of? Animals.
Let's open it to half.
Should we see what's inside?
Okay.
Play it.
Well, we'll see. Maybe we won't know how to.
Okay. We got all those right.
We can see.
Can you find two pencils that look the same size?
We might not know everything, Harry. That's a cute idea. Possible that we won't know everything. Okay?
Yeah.
If we don't know everything,
I believe
okay.
You gotta know all this. Can
we
have
pencils
that
look
just
like them?
They're joking, aren't
two
they?
Two pencils
what?
That look just exactly
not.
The same.
Oh.
Who's joking
this,
about what?
This
that
one
you
I
have to know all this when you go in for your 2-hour
what letter is that?
Bullshit.
Exam.
This is total bullshit.
What?
No. Just
don't be
ridiculous.
Swearing. Don't be swearing.
Mommy.
I'm not swearing, Harry.
What part of Molly's body is hidden in the sand?
His
buttocks.
Right.
Let's see.
Oh,
okay.
Hey guys, brother,
and
It's a Wonderful Life died.
Oh, Clarence.
Oh, you're
Clarence.
Oh no, not Clarence. His brother.
Yeah, his brother. The brother who went away.
And the brother's name was Harry.
Let's do the question.
The brother Harry that was the helicopter pilot.
Okay, let's see.
Can
okay,
you find
Harry.
Molly?
Harry,
in
Harry
this
Bailey.
Bailey. Harry Bailey.
Harry Bailey. And he had the last. Line in the movie, which was to my brother George, the
you're
richest
right.
man in town.
He was a good man.
Harry Bailey.
Uh-oh.
Which would you wear to go ice skating?
What is right. this?
Which
what
of Molly's
this?
Friends is sitting in front of her? Which two
can
go together?
Can you read this a foster?
Now, which of these two go together? What do you put on?
Try to
letter?
Guess the other player's secret code
yeah, that's true.
In as few turns
right.
as possible.
What letter is this?
Nine rows of large holes.
No.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
Draw
hold it. Hold
look,
it. Hold
let me
it.
Tell you the best way to learn letters is to draw them with
hold
the
it.
My
test is together.
Yeah. I understand that.
Why is this called a laptop computer?
Because it's small
a
holes.
Because you can put it on your what are these right. two holes for?
Which one is where
Rocky Mountain tray to hide
what
the heat and
cold. Where'd you get these, Evan?
And for scoring the creature's score pieces.
Mittens mean there's no fingers.
72 jungle animals
so which one's
in 6 colors.
And the ones with fingers are called gloves.
Wow. Okay. Hold it, Harry.
Costco. Everything is in Costco. Which one is orange?
The younger player will be the first player.
Who's on the younger?
Which animal
code.
Is outside the jar?
The other player must guess
what
the code.
What did Molly, Uncle, forget to fasten?
This thing.
Right.
Who's on the younger?
I know you're. Where's the
grandma?
Give me the. Where's the
how many windows are
there? Where's the rest of the game? Let me see the game. Where's the rest of the game, Harry?
Which mouse?
Who's going first, Harry, at that game?
Where's the rest? Is that it?
What game is mouse?
Yep.
We're missing things that stack up.
Lost machine.
I guess.
Which one
that's
is conducting?
The way it's
going to
be.
This
one is
nothing
here.
Huh.
Look, I'm right.
You are right.
You said very
okay.
cute.
What letter is this?
Oh,
the
good
code
job.
Maker
when I'm little, I'm called a lamb. Yes?
Clean
this is
shoes.
Just total BS
yeah, I actually
here.
Think when you,
that's the same
when you clean your shoes, they call it shining.
We don't know all the meaning, we can.
Molly is lost in a maze. Let's help her find her way out.
I'll eat those.
No, you won't eat
no, those,
Grandpa. Those are both
those
special
candy. What is Molly's aunt using to see in the dark?
A flashlight.
Which two are round?
The clock
think,
and the balloon.
Grandma likes these.
Which one is
these
doing
are
a somersault?
Nice. These are kind of fun anyway.
Good
job.
Well, I'm having trouble
right.
understanding
get
what
these
the
at
rules
the
are,
Harry. Well, we can
Costco.
See it differently if we
open
the
rules.
You see what I'm saying here? Look at this,
this,
Harry. There's supposed to be something here that isn't here. We don't have all the parts.
George, the parts hit. It was
hey, you see that? What is that? What does that look like to you?
Oh, you need a. You need a rocky. You need a guy to hold the key.
We need something like this.
Yeah, you need. Where's Rocky?
We don't have.
Wait, did we throw something out?
No, we don't have it.
We need Rocky.
We don't have all the parts.
Well, come on, you have to.
Hey, don't.
No, George, it's a game between both players. You don't have to have the rocking horse guy. It just tells you that it's nine rows of large holes, nine rows of small holes.
Right.
Rocky Mountain tray to hide the hidden code to.
Right.
72 jungle animals, 15 right. red creatures. So there's not supposed to be a Rocky Mountain guy.
Oh, so it doesn't.
Hey, guess. See this? This here?
Yeah, that's just the storage tray. That's just a demonstration.
Excuse me. You see how it's fit?
Yeah, I'll show you. It'll fit together.
It's right here.
Right. That's the whole gig. That's all it's supposed to be.
That's all. You don't
that's
get
that's
this
all
guy.
It has the wires.
No, this guy. You don't
that's
get
just
this
a demo
guy.
Picture.
That's just a storage
that's just a demo
tray
picture, mister.
With a code cover. Why would they even put that in there?
It's just because it's supposed to be cute so kids could read and understand it.
Oh.
Okay. Find two things you can use when you're playing the sand.
You, Harry, you must not be able to see.
Are you picking your nose, Harry?
No, you can't see.
Oh, I don't believe it. Harry's picking his nose.
No, he's not.
Which can you see in the sky at night?
The moon and the stars.
Are you picking your nose? You're silly.
Did you read what the grandpa? Did you read what the younger players are supposed to do?
What's she doing to the plant?
Compared to the older players?
Yeah, you don't go to the older players. You go to the younger players.
Okay.
And
which
the younger
one is dressed
player,
like a Native American?
Player is to guess the colors of animals in the secret code.
You can do
he
it,
can
you?
Guess the colors.
Like how?
The code what maker should place one
you
white creature
right
in the scoring holes for each jungle animal of the correct color.
I think this whole thing is so.
It does not matter
what do you
whether
think,
it is in the correct position or not.
Okay.
That's
the
thing.
You want to play?
Yeah, here, Grandpa. Here's
well,
the
I'm
instructions.
Still working on
there's
it.
The, oh, forget it.
I'm working on it.
Okay.
What is Molly riding down the hill?
I just can't
sweat
get it open.
The colors. Hey.
Which banana
has
to
stuck
be
in there
before you
Grandpa,
can eat
you're
it?
Not teaching them to get. We'll
what
do that tomorrow, Harry.
Called?
Grandpa's already spilling the pieces.
Oh, is it? Okay, look
which
at this.
Are black?
This is stuck in there.
Which
look
animal
this
has black and white stripes?
I know.
How many
zebra.
Grandpa, don't answer. How many forks do you see?
Doesn't fit.
Hippo.
I don't
it
think they're supposed
fit
to go in the hole.
On?
You're dealing with the black
and
the white. If he gets an animal, oh, I don't want to be a part of that.
That's a hippo.
Scale.
Let me see.
I'm
going to
go cover the cage. I don't want to be any part of that whole program.
Over here.
Yeah. Come on, let's just finish the game.
Right here.
What letters?
And is it one move for?
More big ones.
Well,
wait a minute. I'm doing mine. Why are you doing yours?
Oh,
good job.
What's
wrong with this water
in the sand? And then I go like, don't move.
Well, you're doing the little one.
No water.
Huh?
The spout is upside down. See?
I don't even think.
Okay, you do it. Way to
what
go, Harry.
You need to.
There's no way, Harry. I think we could read the directions.
Which chair is
first
for a baby? Where can you see a clown and an acrobat? Where can you see a clown and an acrobat?
Mm. On the New York Stock Exchange.
Me, a dog. They a dog. Some of them are dog.
What?
Some of them stuck in there.
Let me see.
How many jurors does this chest have?
Do they go in the big
one? No, they, that one goes in the big one. See?
But
let me see if these go in the little
one. Yeah.
Let me
Which one would you use to open a can of soup?
A beautiful thing that was on is a big one to
us. Okay, alright.
Maybe use it as in wine.
Mm.
Right. What is Molly doing?
Cutting.
What's she cutting?
Potatoes.
Peeling potatoes. What's missing from this elephant?
How is it going there, Joel?
There's no beacon in this game. And there's no winning.
How many animals are napping?
No, there's no beacon and no winning.
Two. What should you do when you yawn? What should you do when you yawn?
How do you know?
Cover your mouth.
And maybe you should. Oh, you're right. Cover your mouth.
Catching up with you.
Which one is ahead of Nerys?
The leader.
Mouth.
Letter is this?
Two.
Letter. What letter is that?
I don't know what this letter is.
S.
Uh-oh.
S. You know what an S is? Like a snake.
And then it's an S.
Which two sides are the same shape?
And there's no catching up too.
You said there's no one.
And there's no catching up.
What are the other alphabet men doing on the farm?
Doing
the
little ones.
Yeah, what's that guy doing? What's it look like he's doing?
I am mobilizing the mirror.
What do you do with that? What's this guy doing? Keep
pedaling. Hiya, hair. You took a shortcut there, Beau. Careful, Bo.
Stop now, I don't have a wine, Mama.
Right.
I know how to wine, so let me stop.
Woo! Here we got the
shortcut. I got the shortcut, Mom.
Good job, Hare. Whoa, what was that? Well, why don't you stop and tell Daddy what you think?
Thank you.
But I mean, look.
Ready, Carl? It's a good one. Come on, Carl. Get ready. Bad pitch, my call.
What's he doing?
All right, get ready, Carl. Bobby's going to throw it. That's all right. You want to throw another one? It's called a pitcher, bud. You try to throw it where he can hit it.
Good. Good try, bud.
Good on both parts. Uh-huh. Yeah. A little short. Stand right up here. Try to throw it where he can hit it. All right, good one.
That was a tilt. Way to go, bud.
Good on both. Now let me throw in three pitches, and then it's going to be Harry's turn to bat, and then it'll be yours.
Let me throw it.
Then it'll be yours.
No,
just take a good baseball card.
You ready?
Carl hit the ball?
Yeah.
Bo, you stand out here and get it when he hits it? That's called a fielder, Bo. So he hits it, and we're going to get the ball, okay? So stand right over there, because that's where he usually hits it.
Check it out, Janet.
That was almost. One more pitch, Carl, and then we'll let Harry try.
That's Harry.
Yeah.
That's Harry.
That's Harry.
Well, that's that one.
That's Bo.
You should
see him. Levi, you taking a rest? You look
tired.
He's the
biggest kid out there in the world. That is a great picture, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, good one. He's got
Let's see.
All right, you stand right there, and you're going to try to swing your hit. All right, that's perfect.
Wait,
one! Jen, do it real perfect. Slow.
Alright, now don't get too close, Bo, because I'm trying to hit you with a bat. You want to stand back through again?
Here we go. Woo! Did y'all see that? Harry, that was a good hit, man!
Good pitch, too, Jen.
That was very good, Harry!
Almost. It was a little under there.
Boy, if they can hit the ball now, they will be up here when I get big enough. Harry, way to go!
Yeah,
it worked! Yes, good eye coordination.
Jet's got to pitch.
Almost!
Can I give Bo a chance?
Harry, you did good!
Is this a weight? Can I take this off?
No, it's so their hands won't go any further. It's not a weight.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Put your hands up here, bud. Above the practice bow. You see how they're swinging?
Yeah.
Swing it. Okay, now you're going to swing at the ball like that. Can't get a picture.
Bob, so good!
Carl, where are you?
I did a good hit.
You did a good hit.
I'm so impressed.
Are you making the movie, Mom?
Yes.
Oops, too fast.
Stand out with you. You want a bat again? Yeah, batting is fun, but it's everybody else gets a turn. We're taking turns. So please stand back away from Bo. I'm afraid to hit you. Now, Bo, you watch the pitcher. You watch Jim.
Turn around, Bo.
Harry's too close to the bat.
Here's where he's going to throw it. He's going to throw it somewhere like right here over this sandy spot. You stand.
How crazy.
Pull back up a little bit, Carl. You stand right here. Hold the bat like this. With your head pointed that way. I throw it. And there you go. The baby messed you up that time, but that's the point. You stand facing that plate.
That little sports, I bet they do soccer.
They do soccer and
do they do baseball?
I don't know if they do Little League or what. You know what? They do rollerblading.
Uh-huh.
Almost.
That is my bad.
Oh, I got this one. You get the close ones, I get the ball. Then it's going to be Jen's turn again, I think.
Mine.
Everybody's getting a turn here. You'll get another turn. Hey guys, in a little bit I'm going to have to go to the eye doctor, but we'll start again first thing in the morning.
I'll be
here. Oh, you got to go to school, okay.
And I got a ball game, so we might not have all the stuff.
I bet we've got some old bats that you could use too.
Is this your bats and stuff? We got that old wooden bat we can use to practice release to, and they can come whenever Jim
We got an old metal bat at the house, too, that they're not using.
Yeah, but it's real, real heavy. It's a real heavy
That bat. Little bat will work for them. Anyway, we'll throw... I don't have to go now. One...
They might have a little T-ball bat that we should
have. We'll let Jen have a turn. In just a minute. All right, two more turns is fine. Here, be careful. Don't be close.
You have to buy some more stuff. On eBay now. I'm hooked on that.
Because catching is fun,
you think
too,
I like it,
Harry.
Yeah.
What? Be careful. Please stay away. Okay. Good one. Last time, okay? I know. I haven't been. See, he's swimming the
moon. Have we looked at a weather forecast?
All right, guys, a couple more pictures, and
then
it's
here.
My turn to
pick the pictures. Oh, you swinging it, and it was bad. And it was bad. Don't let him. I taught you. Seems like it doesn't.
No, it's pretty fun.
Hey, Ida, the batteries are running out.
Daddy!
the little puppy be around the place that you're pouring the diesel? He's gonna lick himself and just keel over and die.
So happy that you got that.
Let's go take you to the bathroom. All right.
so hard.
Don't breathe on that, man.
We are.
Try. please. This evening, I guess you can say. Let's see, it's 6:30 here in this town. We got any singers out there, y'all let us know. We'll be glad to let you sing one. No matter how drunk you are. On a coke and some gasoline, I went out to the county fair. When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line. It all started right then and there. Oh, the sailing sky made a perfect sunset. That's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stand on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that mini skirt. Skipping rocks on a river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and a heart don't forget something like that. 5 years later on a southbound plane, I was headed down to New Orleans to meet some friends of mine from Mardi Gras. When I heard from the past, coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me, and I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. You were killing me in that mini skirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that. Like an old photograph, time can make a feeling fade, but your memory of your first love never fades away. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. You killing me in that mini skirt, skipping rocks on a river by the railroad. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and my heart won't forget. No, my heart don't forget. I said, my heart don't forget something like that. No, not something like that. Hey, if there's anything y'all want to hear, y'all let us know. All right, we got the first singer up here, everybody. Thank you.
Y'all hear me out there? You guys know limericks? You know limericks out there? Ready? There once was a couple named Kelly who went through life belly to belly because in their haste they used library paste instead of petroleum jelly.
Good job. You want to sing a song before you leave? Later on. What you got? My friends. You know the words too. We'll let you sing it. I don't know. I don't know that violent tune there.
Dixie. We used to go to Dixie too. No more of that. Anything else, my man? We know some Backstreet Boys. I'm just kidding. You know. Good. I'm glad y'all don't like that.
The boys are so much fun.
Oh no, yes. Yes.
Ride, Sally, ride.
There's a lot of cats in this tree, because I see a cat right behind you.
Okay. Got it? Watch out for
and
Bella,
I'm
okay?
And I'm that cat's owner. I'm his owner, and I'm trying to get him down there.
Wow.
Hang on. Take a picture.
All right, what do you need here?
My kitty. That's it.
Oh, Sebastian, you are a good tree climber. Why don't you sit, come down, Harry, and let Sebastian show you how he does it. Jump off. Let
Action
Sebastian
shot.
Show us.
I think that long legs have something to do with this.
Oh, well, then Harry's right out.
So, did I tell you about this bike that I bought?
I'm going to put that in here.
Well, we'll see which one that Jump. Nicholas wants us to play with, okay? Because they're his.
When I get older like Tarzan, I can climb up anything.
Oh, yeah?
When I get older like Tarzan, though.
Right.
Okay, so.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm waiting here for my turn again.
Can you help me catch it?
Sure.
Okay.
I can help too. If he's a left.
Shoulder length apart like this. That's it, okay? Bend your knees a little bit, okay? And go swing. And as you swing, just hit the ball. Ready? Watch out, but let's stand back. Okay.
Woo!
Try to take the last two.
Hey, batter, swing!
Whoa! That was a, yeah.
You know what? Hold on 1 second.
And we found a base. Guys, we found a base over here.
All right. Go ahead, batter.
Guys, we found a base. We found a base.
Good job. All right, Nick, your turn. This turn, we're going to put the bases out, okay? I just want to make sure I get everybody on the movie.
Can I say, after this turn?
Hey, Mama, can I get one more?
Wait,
since I can't do a good hit, can I have some left to make this?
You can have it. We're going to take it. Just the same turns
no,
that we just took.
No, because I don't want to be fast again.
Okay, well, it'll be fine here. Trust me. You weren't last. You were first.
No, I won't be first.
Okay, wait a second.
Hey, batter. Swing.
Woo! Good one. Nobody's doing anything yet. There's so many kids there, they can't go anywhere.
Yes, Papa, Baby Papa! Baby Wee! They're going to just back into that glass and break that.
No.
Yeah.
And Bo!
I said, can I do it now?
Get in the field, guys!
I'm gonna catch it. I'm gonna be the catcher, okay, Bo?
What same thing?
The same thing that just happened.
What was that?
That was the same thing, but it took too long for me to get from the bathroom.
You're gonna get plenty of turns. Here, we got nothing but time, dude. Now make sure, no, right now you need to make sure you catch Nicholas's ball and get him, Harry. Okay? You guys are fighting with each other over the ball. Get ready to catch it, Harry. Loic?
Over your shoulder. Mommy, you're not doing that right when I cook them.
Yeah, Bo, let him have another shot, yeah. Go get it!
No, go ahead.
Woo!
Bye,
very nice, Lovey.
Throw it infield! There you go. Now we've got it all on film, too, Loic. You can show it to everybody forever. I'll send you a home copy.
I'm going to film my picture library.
I don't have that later. You mean friends? You mean?
No, I mean, I don't know why, but Jean-Marie and myself, we're not, like, dedicated to take pictures of the kids, you know, like, Mama, when I realized he was 3 months old, he had just one picture. I said, Mama, please take the camera, you know, we really need to take some pictures of Mama. And every kid is worse.
Daniel's right there in the...
Oh, I'm cold. I really am.
Me too. a video camera. Loic, say hi. Alright, Hare, be careful of who's below you. Good job, Sebastian.
Very nice.
How you doing, Hare?
Wait again.
Pretty high, Loic.
So, can you put your foot here?
I'm pretty high. Okay.
Use that.
I did it. Now we can use that. Me back up.
Okay.
Hurry, you want to find something?
1 second, Hare. He is crazy. All right.
Well, that's the last one, Louie.
You have anything you'd like to say?
No. Yesterday morning saying he didn't want to go to school because he was too tired, but then he found some energy, but I think maybe we should have kept him on there. Is Sebastian's throat any better? Is that the allergies still?
I think it's allergic then.
What's the matter?
Hey,
Bo, don't hang on me though.
I hope it's not working.
Oh no.
Oh no.
And it's coming to my school bus.
Oh no, what's your school
bus? Save it.
Pull it out.
And it's pull and they pull and they see.
So they're pulling down and now they're coming back in.
Oh no.
The flood's over flooding the road.
Everyone's trying to stop it, but it's not working.
Yeah, the school bus guys are trying to stop it.
And they're dropping the rock, but it's not
working. Now my door open.
They know how to stop,
but he tries his best to get water to stop.
The water,
it's going.
No, it's not working.
It isn't?
No. How come the cam's not working?
It's not working.
The water is too strong. Yeah, the water is too strong.
Now, single file, try!
That's not a single file. If you do two things in common of a single file, that's not a single file because there's only one hit. That's R for vacation. Because R for vacation has one hit. One hit. Build the dams and then go to heaven.
Single file. Build. Then just go to dam and let the water run. This guy's trying to block the water from going. He's picking up. He thinks this is going to work. Since picking up the water's going to work. And he knows it's going to work.
No, all you're doing is picking up dirt.
But he thinks it's going to work.
And it's just making a hole.
He's going to try to stop the water.
Single fire, Harry. Harry, there's a guy on this walk and he has to say something to the whole group.
Hey, that is wonderful. I knew you could, but I didn't know you could.
I've seen you in a river, haven't I?
Yeah. One time.
Carl's swimming great. Excellent, Harry. I'm listening.
Can I sit in there? Hey, if I jump off the
It's better to jump off the other side because you're not so close to the rocks.
Grandpa,
thanks for asking. Sure. Be careful.
That one's a long way. Is that one a long way?
It is.
I'm the
get a lot of squirrels, though.
Yeah.
Oh, man, he did a good job.
Let's go!
He and Roger, now, they could kill the squirrels.
He did not dead. He didn't kill that very much.
I don't think he did. He didn't hit as much as
they did. They just cut it right.
Let it go!
To so put your paper on.
Come on, Harry.
Mom, I want to sit in some sun.
Well, then you're going to have to go down at the other end.
I'm going to jump. Okay. Run the ground, jump, that means it's just a way good.
What are you doing, sun and bow?
Okay.
That sun warm.
I'm gonna go to the sun. Doesn't count.
What?
This dance doesn't count.
I'm not a cat.
Yes, you are. Where's the candy?
Harry. Yeah, he's doing good. He's doing real
good.
What do you think, Harry?
It's easy to
go. No, no.
This is
Harry, look up.
The camera, it's wet. But it looks a lot better than it does now.
What do you mean?
I want to see. Well, I want to see Carl.
Grandpa Carl. But I'll have to go underwater.
Can I see me go under the side, Bob?
Yeah.
I want to see me go under the side.
Well, no, honey. We'll just watch it when we get home.
But I want to see it.
What do you say, Grandpa Carl?
I want to see the whole thing of me going to the other side.
Now film me. Film me.
And then can we see me?
Let me get home.
Me also.
Okay, now Bo, it's your turn.
And now, and then that'll be your turn. And then that. can I see me in the and it's my toe.
Maybe in a few minutes.
Okay. Watch. Me and Bo.
Oh, I'm not sure that was swimming.
It wasn't.
Okay, Harry, your turn.
Now can I see me? And then
no. I'll be like, what?
You can't see yourself, honey, until after you get home. What did
it
mean?
That, my
show!
Oh,
yeah. What? I thought I'd ask you and you're very quiet.
Who wants to get in the water?
That's me.
I'm overworking her, Carl.
I'm gonna get in here. I need to stand up there.
Okay. Hey, I wanna stand up and eat.
Yo!
Guys, wave goodbye because the tape's over. You need to wave goodbye because we're out of tape.
Bye. Bye. How come the tape's over? Can I see how the tape's over? Can I see? How do you know if the tape's over?
Walk around.
Bless you.
Mama.
I can swim.
Oh, it's so clean.
Mommy, how do you know that the tape's over? Oh, because that does when the tape's over.
Mm-hmm.
So turn it off. But then turn it off.
I'm going to give it every last minute.
Ho, ho, ho. I believe Harold's in the house.
Can I watch me wave goodbye?
Step, move back so you can see everybody. In a minute.
Now.
Do a goodbye singing dance.
A, B, E, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, D, and the middle B. Q, R, S, T, U, P. Dad, O, Dad, O, Buy, O, Z. J, O, B, D, O, C. L, my shoulder.
Oh, cool.
Hey, everybody back up a little bit and we can see everybody. Harry, back up by Carl and you guys can do what he's doing.
Can I shake my booty?
You're twisting, you're not shaking.
Now go see me swimming back.
In a minute.
They are back.
See, Carl, can you see that they're watching themselves?
No, is that what they're doing? Oh, you boys are like little girls. Y'all want to see yourself, don't you?
No, I'm not.
Hey, Carl, see,
back it up.
Get those flippers now and put them back up. Okay. It's not going to use.
Mommy, now can we see me doing that?
In a minute.
No.
I would like some chocolate.
Okay.
Y'all, the water's really, really wet.
I know. I love God! Ah!
I think Harry's embarrassing because he's wearing underwear.
Okay. I want to, can I pick him up?
Sure.
No, no,
please.
No.
What? I'll put you down.
No. Please.
Bye, Johnny. Get in the
bed. Time to go swim.
Mommy, get it. And then can we
did
do
it?
Me there back?
Did you?
All right, go, Harry.
Boy does. My name is Boy does.
You know, bowl off the slippers when he jumped in, but he went down the bottom and got it.
Bow is one brave.
Take it away.
Kid.
That's right.
Watch me.
Show us your flippers, Bo.
Yeah! Hey, Bo's a fish. Bo's a fish. Would be cool if Bo had real...
Right, you got time for one more jump if you hurry.
Okay.
Can I do one?
Okay. Okay.
That's good, Bo.
Bajana, get in the water, and I want you to flip me over. I want you to relax.
Go ahead, Harry.
The other side, the other side, the other hand, Harry. That one. And put the other one behind your back. That's the jump, yeah.
And then what do I do?
Turn jump. Around.
That's it,
turn around? Yeah, uh-huh.
You teach them that, Bo, don't you?
Can I hurry and do another one?
Forgot the time to
one more, Bo.
Good job, man.
Do we have time for another
go,
one?
Go, if you hurry, you just got to keep going.
I'll do it.
You just got to keep going. I never know. I never know when it's going to stop.
Okay. I think if you hurry, it'll get more time.
No, I'll do it first.
We'll do it first.
No, Carl will do it first.
Because I'm the guest.
You better hurry. It's giving me the zero.